What is our next job? Okay, I think I can work with this. So in a surprising twist, in one of the quests that I set my guys out to do, they succeeded! And now I got an extra pair of fairy shoes. I can't remember which one it was. I think it was the one that I sent our little black mage, human black mage over to get. And he just came back and, what do you know, succeeded. That always looks cool. You know what? I'm done with this. Purge them. Alright, come on out and play, and I'll only break one of your legs. I'll even let you choose which one. Thank you. All right. Yep, didn't mean to include you, but whatever. So, what garbage will I find? Garbage! Garbage! More garbage! Can we help you? Oh. Yeah. Wait, I've already done this. Well, that is a pretty sweet hat. The Glug-Glug-Glug-Glugs. Oh, Gulag. That's the name of the place. Yeah, okay. I thought it was Glug-Glug. Alright, I have plenty of Lee Stone, but I'm gonna need some cotton. Yeah, go get it. Alright, we beat him once, we can do it again. Remember kids, stay hydrated. If your pee ain't clear, drink more water. Gonna wait for you and well, ain't that a kick in the head, ain't? Well, ain't that a hole in the boat? Did you just try that? What did she think was going to happen if she went head to head with a freaking Banga? Like, what the hell? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, so who should get the hat? Somebody should get the cool hat. How about you? Can you wear the hat? No, you cannot. Who can wear the hat? Can you wear the hat? No, you cannot wear the hat. How about you? Oh, wait, you're wearing barrettes. You're not... Wait, why are you wearing the barrettes? Why have I not given you the ribbon? I mean, we have a secondary ribbon, too. And yet, you cannot wear the hat. Who can freaking wear the hat? Anyone but the people who I actually want to wear the hat, apparently. Wait a minute. Why didn't I get... I should have gotten an extra one, right? I thought the reward was an extra hat! Is it one of a kind, so I only get... Wait a minute. A odd yellow hat that grows with its wear... Oh my god. It's like the sequence sword. Okay. Okay, so maybe there is a way, and I just misremembered. So, and if I could do that mission again, then that means I can get Sequence up again. Also, I was able to get the Master Sword. Hell yeah. Yeah, that was the weapon. Yeah, that's it. I was able to get the Master Sword, like, and he was the soldier guy. Yeah, that's it. I don't know how he pulled that off. But he did! Okay... Just in case I'm about to get ambushed. Yep. You know what? No. No, we're not gonna. Because damage to animals is really, really shitty. Oh, son of a bitch. Thank you, Esna. Oh, right, he's copying. Freaking copycat law. That's like the most irritating, isn't it? And yet, I keep forgetting to use the anti-log cards, don't I? I don't know, I'm just lazy. I don't know, maybe it's more fun to try to adapt around it occasionally, but... Yeah, this is definitely a detriment to the game at times. I mean, it's a cool concept, but God, if it's annoying as balls. Sorry, I gotta do this. Hello, Ritz. And you have just what I need. And of course, we can get another ribbon and a femme fatale. And another ribbon. You know, yeah, I might as well grab them. I mean, come on. Look, just grab the ribbons. Ooh, oh, I can't take it. Ah, I wish I could take the boot. Come on. I know that feeling. You know what? I'll respect that. Well, that's anticlimactic. I didn't want that. Again, what is up with this? I mean, I guess it makes it easier to take it, but, Anyway, I'll... Yoink. Thank you. Still gonna take your staff. You can't bribe me of achievement. I mean, okay, you could, but... Shut up! That's annoying. Yeah, you might want to get out of the way. Fights well. Then again, I am aiming to steal from her. She is. I was like, wait, I stole a hairpin. No more fucking around. Holy blade. And obviously, that's kind of the, we're at the end game. This is, what's left is left. And like she said, the game's gotta end at some point. I'm not gonna lie, I've been having a lot of fun with this. Oh, come on, this doesn't look that scary. Oh, it's only level 34. Hell, I could take it on my own. In fact, yeah, come and get me. Come on, come and get me. 1v1. One. Final destination, Fox only. feel like there might have been a better way. I'm not sure. Oh, well. Look, okay, we get it. I'm not really in the mood to fight at the moment. Ugh. Huh. Well, there's still plenty of quests to do. Okay, that's pretty neat. This area seems familiar. Oh, I forgot to give her the... Oh, well. But yeah, I'm probably gonna have to look into that hat. Maybe that hat is one of those sequential ones, because that would make sense. And if I can get more sequences, ooh, that would be real nice. Because I like me an overpowered weapon. Blades. Yeah, blades. Why did I try to be fancy? Of course I'm not gonna ditch that. What, you think I'm crazy? I know I'm a bit eccentric, but come on. Don't think I'm that stupid. I know there was another one that needed this, but I can't remember which one. And I know that... Bent sword. I'll deal with those later. Wearing a helmet that's designed for a banga. That seems a little weird. But hey, whatever floats your boat, boy, little boy. Wait. What? That's the Masamune. Wait, I thought I already had one. Didn't I? No, I have the Murasame! Yeah, there's a difference in that. This gives me the Ultima shot, which, as you get and guess, is the ultimate shot! Getting the ultimate ability will be helpful. I got my work cut out for me. I'm thinking maybe... I don't know if I want to do all the... I've been doing some thinking. I'm going to play through most of these quests, I think. Though, well, maybe I do want to show all of them, yeah. So, I can work with that. And then we have the battle tourney, which does give me another sequence. So let's see if... Yep. Oh, screw that. Oh, and we're fighting in here. No rules. No rules, no laws. And the loser dies. It's a good old-fashioned slobberdonka. Though, let's face it. I'm just gonna purge you. Why? Because I can. Way to get experience quickly. Yeah, no, you can't. Surprise! And of course I want to keep that. Okay, so I have a bent sword. Okay. So, let's look at the stats on this. Let me just snip that. So, let's see if there will be any changes. Because if there are, I'll be doing some farming. And then that would mean that I also misremembered something when I was younger. Alright. It is really nice. And I now have all of them. Okay, flee. Okay, so looking at does appear to be slight strength increase. Yeah. So, slowly but surely, I can have this become one of the most powerful weapons in the game. The fact that it also gives me movement, a movement boost, is a nice touch. Oh my god, am I gonna have to have another death match? I do believe so. Oh, nope. Not really a problem when I can just wail on him. What went wrong? You fought me. Not gonna work. Oof. We got ninjas. And me? Yeah. Yeah, it says I already cleared it. Yeah. I've already cleared that. Wait, did I not do it? Oh. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you? Dark horse, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna be sending this dark horse to the glue factory. Ooh. Free to go do that.
Oh, hello. Well, all right, I'm gonna have you roll the dice on that. Alright. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And I don't even have a time mage. Oh, and young love. Alright, there are already a lot of quests that just suddenly unlocked. Oh, screw that! Go team alternate! yeah. Good work. Alright, that's enough picking on my friends. Huh, I'm rolling the dice pretty well on that one. Alright, let's roll the dice again. Heh! Good going, Leo! This guy's got good evade, I can't argue on that. Oh, man. I have not had one of those backfire. There I come. I'm coming for you. Hmm. Yeah, sure. Well, this sucks. Didn't we already kick their ass? Ah, well. Alright, roll the dice! And it backfired. Okay, that hurt. You're next. Okay, maybe I got a little too cocky. Yeah, I was definitely overconfident. You know what? No. The future will refuse to change. And so will I. Okay. Now I think I should take this a little more seriously. Having you along will help. Now that I know you we have it. Smile. Thank you. I guess that was... Yeah. Whoa, that even improves my movement? Holy shit! Nice! Oh man, I'm just gonna be able to warp around the battlefield! Huh. What if I say equip myself with this? Oh god, just bam bam bam! Bam bam bam, have a nice life! Alright, I think this is good time to call it for... Wow, 221 missions cleared. And there are 300, so maybe I'll do it this time. Till next time.